And now it is time for us to move on to the awards, which is what we are here in the morning for. So we gear up to cheer, applaud and praise the best of our faculty, students and institutions who are aptly titled the Jewels of Somaiya Vidyavihar. Through these awards, we recognize the commitment, dedication and outstanding contributions of each and one of them. So let's give a big hand of applause for first all those who have been nominated and for the winners. May I please request our chief guest, Dr. Raghuram Rajan, to hand over the awards for us, please. The first award this evening is the Founders Award for the Most Outstanding College, and the award goes to the KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce. Founders Award for Outstanding Head of Institution, Higher Education. And the award goes to Kanya Kumari Gopani from the KJ Somaiya School of Nursing. Founders Award for Outstanding Head of Institution, Schools. And the award goes to Baba Saheb Nivruti Pawar, Principal of the Nareshwadi Learning Center. A big, big round of applause, please. It's a moment of pride for all of us here. Founders Award for Research, and there are four people who are sharing this award. They are students, Alan Mendes, Atul Mehta, Bhavya Gohil and Koshrav Doctor for the famous now autonomous chessboard for the visually impaired, part of the riddle. Sakharbain Somaiya Award for the Outstanding Academic Innovation for Higher Education, and the award goes to Dr. Sharad Kumar Prahlad Savan from the KJ Somaiya Medical College and Research Center. The next category of awards is the Srimati Sakharbain Somaiya Award for the Outstanding Academic Innovation for Schools. And the award is being shared by Ms. Parveen Sheikh and Jaita Paul for the Somaiya Schools. Sakharbain Somaiya Award for the Outstanding Community Initiative Individual, again being chaired by Asha Bhatia from the KJ Somaiya Institute of Management Studies and Research, And Shobha Kale from the KJ Somaiya Medical College and Research Center. And you see, it's Abhasha Thakye and Shobha Kale on the stage. Award this morning is the Srimati Sakharbhim Somaiya Award for the Outstanding Community Initiative for the Institute. And this goes to the Girivanasvi Educational Trust. May I please request Ms. Patricia Gokhale to come up and collect the award. Please, why don't we die down? Srimati Sakharbhim Somaiya Award for the Outstanding Community Initiative for an Individual, and the award goes to Yasmin Raj Mohammed Pathan from the Sri Sharada English Medium School. Category of awards is the Provost Award for Academic Self-Enhancement for Faculty and Staff. The award goes to Dr. Lolly Mukesh Jain from the KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce. The next award is the Chairman's Award for Outstanding Sports Teacher. And the award goes to Sanjay David Amole from the Somaiya Vidyavihar Sakharwadi. I will wait for the applause and then announce to you that he is not in this auditorium today, as he had to participate in a sports meet as a referee for an event at the state level. So he is not here to collect the award, but a big round of applause for him. The next award is the Chairman's Award for an Outstanding Sports Teacher. This again is being shared, so I think this just goes to prove the kind of wealth that we have here. The first one is Ravindra Kumar Valmiki from the KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce Junior College, being shared with Ashish Mohan Goel from the Somaiya Vidyavihar. He is the Somaiya Vidyavihar football coach. Please welcome both on stage. Award is the Provost's Award for Frugal Engineering, and this award goes to Avinash A. Prabhudesai from KJ Somaiya College of Engineering. Award is the Chairman's Award for Outstanding Process Innovation for the Trust, and the winner is Gaurang Ratnakar Shetty for Riddle. He gets this for his project on eMapper. Gaurang, for all his innovations, we stand connected here. All the innovations of Harvard. Big round of applause for very talented. We now continue to hand over the awards for our students, as they are the ones who actually take the name of our various institutions to fame and glory and recognition. Let us now celebrate the hard work that they put in for us. The first award is the Chairman's Award for Academic Excellence in Engineering. Goes to Mr. Mukul Patel, Civil Engineering from the KJ Somaiya College of Polytechnic. Big round of Chairman's Award for Academic Excellence in Management, and the award goes to Geeta Jaisingh, the KJ Somaiya Institute of Management Studies and Research. Tiger, thank you. Chairman's Award for Academic Excellence in Humanities goes to Sunpreet Kaur Kohli from the S.K. Somaiya Junior College of Education. For Academic Excellence in Commerce goes to Heer Jalunwala from the S.K. Somaiya College of Arts, Science and Commerce. Chairman's Award for Academic Excellence in Medical, which includes our paramedical as well, goes to Irfan Ranatara from the KJ Somaiya College of Physiotherapy. The Chairman's Award for Academic Excellence in Science goes to Nishchal Dwivedi from the KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce. The next award is the Chairman's Award for Academic Excellence in Junior College goes to Parth Shah from the KJ Somaiya Junior College of Science and Commerce. Award for Academic Excellence in School, and this is across the 6 schools which are remotely managed, including Sakarwadi, Lakshmiwadi, Sarada School, KJ Somaiya English Medium, Vinay Mandir and the Kannada School in Samirwadi. And the topper amongst all of this is Kanchan Lavande from the Sri Sharada English Medium School. Of student awards are for overall achievements other than academics. The first is the Chairman's Award for Excellence in Engineering for other than academic is Mr. Hetvi Prasad from the KJ Somaiya College of Engineering. Excels in swimming, has won 3 silvers and bronze, 2 gold and 1 silver at the national level 7 times. Mr. Hetvi Prasad, please. Next is the Chairman's Award for other than academic excellence in medical, including paramedical, is Saran Somani from the KJ Somaiya Medical College and Research Center. I think I could hear some louder clap. Saran Somani, please. Chairman's Award for other than academic excellence in science goes to Swapnil Konda, student from the KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce. Chairman's Award for other than academic excellence in junior college, and the award goes to Kiran Kandare from the KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce. Gymnastics. Award for other than academic excellence for school, and the winner is Devyani Gagagre, going to the Somaiya Vidyavihar from Sakarwadi. Sure. Rajan, for having handed over all these awards. I'm sure that it is a high inspiration for each one of those who have come and collected it from a prestigious person as that.